Reports revealing tonight that child protection workers statewide allegedly made several mistakes, leading to children getting hurt or killed. The report shows that counties failed to meet state child welfare standards in 46 of 129 incidents over the last 2 years. Of those 46 cases, 29 involve guardians who were reported to police at least once before the child was hurt or killed.